Are you thinking about applying for a business finance loan? Here are some tips from NAB on what documents you'll need to prepare ahead of your application to help set yourself up for success. The first thing you need is a business plan that outlines everything from your products and services to information about your competitors. A bank will then assess your cash flow projection. You'll have to let them know how much cash is coming into the business and what your operating costs are. Also, lenders may need to secure the loan, which means collateral is required. This is usually done with property or another type of asset. So you'll have to provide documents that prove ownership. If you have stocks and shares, the bank will also want to know. And finally, you'll need a statement of position that answers the following questions. What do you own? What do you still owe? And what's the net difference? If you can answer all of these questions, the loan application process should be a smooth one. To find out more about applying for a NAB business loan, visit nab.com.au/businessloans.